So can you tell us a bit about yourself?
Alright then, mate. My name's Jeremy, and I don't really have any friends. Well, except Colin, but he's not around here anymore. I'm kind of the guy people like to avoid.
Why do you think that?
Well, my dad never called me son. He preferred wanker instead. I got an invite to join the Killjoy Club last week, so I thought I'd go and see what it's about. I just want to be a part of a school, you know, a school of fish. Wish me luck.
And if we take a squeeze at the back and look at the trajectory of the gun, 2mm bullet going straight into.
What's the camera here for? Oh, make sure we capture my good side. Eyes on me. So, I'm a Scorpio. I'm a very passionate lover. I love shoes. So, me and my friends love these Steve Madden Daisy stilettos. So, I bought them for her. Turns out she was with my ex the whole time. So, I took those shoes and stabbed her in the neck 3 times. And then 6. Just for luck. And that's how I got my name. Killer Heels. Come over with me and meet my brother, Whiskey Mac.
Engage the cord.
Three parts dry gin. 2 parts green chartreuse. 2 parts maraschino chartreuse. To flavour, a dash of lime and a drop of liquid cyanide. First sip, she's glossy eyed and tongue tied. Second sip, her throat closes and her heart stops. Care to try?
Okay, sure.
No, Mac. We don't take drinks from Whiskey Mac. If you'd like to come along. Congratulations on your first kill, by the way. I'm Patricia, founder of the club. I'm here to keep you and everyone else safe. Gabriella! Come over here, quickly. Can you show Jeremy to his seat?
Hello, I'm Gabriella April, Matilda, Juniper, Indigo, Sapphire. I'm the secretary. Come on. Oh, would you like one?
Oh, well, you know, actually, one time I force-fed somebody candy floss and marshmallows until they were sick, and then they choked on their own vomit.
Hello, I'm Jeremy.
I'm Greg. I hate my life. It's not because my uncle tore me a new one every night, or that my dad and my mum threatened to put me in front of the combine harvester.
I really like Pokemon.
Yeah? I like Magikarp.
Do you want to see my Pokemon card?
Welcome back, Killjoys! Here we have Jeremy, so I thought we'd introduce him to our quarterly competition. Gabriella.
Oh. Earth, Moon, feet, table, now.
Aye.
The rules are simple. The most creative kill wins. 1 point per person per kill. And if you don't kill, you're out.
So you're after another meeting today?
Yeah, I am. It went really well last week.
Last week you mentioned something about Colin. Could you tell us a bit more about that?
Colin was my best mate. But I'm really looking forward to the meeting today.
I'm not sure I'm supposed to be here. It's not like I haven't tried to match their creativity. But I just can't. I'm gonna have to tell them.
All right, Jeremy.
Jeremy! We got you a present.
Oh, you didn't have to.
There you go. That looks really great.
Thank you.
Next power.
Oi! What do you think you're doing? Stare at that man stretching out his gluteus maximatus and that.
Sorry. Ham sandwich?
Get that shit out of my face! I'm a vegetarian!
Oh, sorry, I didn't know.
Swear down, fam. Meat's not for me. I prefer repping for them that can't rep for themselves. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, there was this one time I was at a protest and this flash fucker, Richard McMinted, steps to me. So, I had to beat his meat. None of that. Obviously. Smash his head in with a protest sign, innit? And then his brains was all over the floor, so couldn't just leave him there because I just don't like hurting people, innit? So I just had to eat him up. Tastes like chicken though, fam.
It's cardio time! Come on, Jess, give me ten. That's it, good. Yeah, you don't strike me as a killer. I mean, I work out, so I obviously fit a stereotype. This one, crazy time. I was doing a mega workout, and I realised nobody was working hard. And because I'm a personal trainer, I started whipping them into shape with celery. And one by one, they dropped down dead. I should have worked harder on their cardio. What was your favourite curl?
My one was...
Please, this way. Yes, pick her. The meeting's about to start. Come on, this way.
This is me mate, Max. We're both up from North.
Aye. I've caught all 807 Pokemon, which is not something I normally tell people because they get a bit embarrassed. Or a bit jealous. I also really love insects, but one day my mate was saying that he kills them and I couldn't have that. So I got my ultra rare Charizard card and slit his neck, but that wasn't enough. So I choked him with my Pokeballs.
Whiskey's been locked up. He should have worked hard on his cardio to run away from the police.
Hey, don't film it.
It's gonna be alright, guys. You know, we're just gonna have to keep calm and just.
Don't panic!
You were supposed to keep us safe!
That's it! I'm leaving!
No. See, hold that! Hold that, sir! What? Please, wait! Fuck all this! Stop!
We can't leave this. What would Whiskey Mac want? How are we going to express ourselves without killing? Greg, how would you get back at your dad?
I already did. I waterboarded him with my piss.
Right. Right, I'm not like you guys. I didn't kill my best friend like you think I did. I drowned him in vodka, but I just dropped it in his tank.
His tank?
Well, yeah, you can kill a fish with vodka.
It's your best mate was a fish.
I had him for 2 years. Look, we need to stick together. For better or for worse. I've never fit in anywhere else but here. We're artists, and we're family. This is our home, and together we can make killing creative again!
Yeah!
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 Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
So was this a good experience for you?
Yeah. I really found my place here. Get out.